feel just full of God. And I'm so in. I'm just so rejoiceful to be here. I don't know what to say. But anyway, I'm going to start by saying thank you, Lord, for this wonderful house of worship. Our Pastor Kurt and all of those who dedicate their services, may you bless them and keep them within your beautiful guiding light. God, we offer ourselves to thee, to build with us and to do with us as thou wilt. Relieve us of the bondage of self, that we may better do thy will. Take away our difficulties, that victory over them may bear witness to those we would help of thy power, thy love, and thy way of life. May we do thy will always. Amen.
Amen. Amen.